To change the user in Proloquo2Go, go down to the Options icon in the bottom right corner of the toolbar. This will take you to the main section of the Options panel. The first grouping is for users. Select that to switch the desired user. This will change the appearance to display that vocabulary.